The thought of card trick premise is an amazingly powerful routine. This effect shrinks that down to a small packet of cards that you can carry everywhere you go. You will be able to read your spectator's mind and reveal what card they merely thought of. So, Hannah, you're going to pick a card. You're not going to let anyone else see which card you pick. Okay? You ready? You got one? Maybe that one. For the first time, and I'm not going to change anything, what card did you think of? The Queen of Hearts. That's so weird. I knew you were going to pick the Queen of Hearts. That's true, that's why I took this one out. The Queen of Hearts is missing, and that is the one that went out of the plane. Many magicians have used variations of this exact trick to make themselves viral on social media. And you can check it out. How are you feeling right now? You wanted to check those, didn't you? Yeah, any questions? This is one of Daryl's signature reputation makers, the Princess Card Trick.